A batch of 275 Indians evacuated from coronavirus-hit Iran arrived at the Jodhpur airport on Sunday morning. Authorities said a preliminary screening of the passengers was conducted at the airport, and thereafter they were shifted to the Army Wellness Facility at the Jodhpur Military Station. Of the 275 passengers, there were 133 women and 142 men, including two infants and four children.